appreciate it, man. Yeah, I think so too.
Y'all take care, man.
All right, man, we'll see y'all, dude. Have y'all been to that back highline back there?
Yeah,
it's legit back there.
Y'all have a good one.
All right, you too, man. Zim won't go, short dog go, show him what time it is, baby.
Up here. Oh, that's what I'm worried about.
Go on that next one, but go that way.
The one that you just bogged out in?
Did I bog down?
Yeah.
I didn't notice.
For me, it was a bog down.
Yeah, he wasn't going through that one you just went through.
Who?
Jim.
The second one? I told him to go through it. Just go through it that way.
The second one?
Yeah.
I don't know, bro.
I mean, we'll get him out of it, dog. But it was...
The only one that got bad was... same hole, but go through it.
The other way, yeah.
Thank
you. You can... Dude, you doubt yourself, bro.
I mean, I think so, because your back wheels are going to push you through.
Give me that package here.
I think there's a dip in right there.
Hold on, before you go drown the lighter.
All right, we got old Zim. Zim gonna put that big heavy, old heavy down through here. We just came through it. Look at old heavy. Look at old heavy. I told you, baby. I told you she gonna walk it right through there. Huh? You good?
Yeah.
Hey, I told you, bro. I told you.
Like I said, I gotta have my boys to know how to ride this stuff, baby.
Hole right here, man.
I know it was a hole right there. Huh?
Hey, that was sweet.
I was just washing my hands. I just washing my hands. Zan, what you doing?
Hey, Shorty, I got you on the stop.
Keep going. You moving? Nope. Should have came the other way. That's going to be too much for you to get out. Hey, I think you should go that way. If you're going to try, you're going to go that way.
Is it all parked in the middle?
No, just on that one side.
No, I mean in the radiator in the front.
No. Is it lightning? Huh? All right, let's get out of here. Sean, hey, we leaving, Parker. Cool, that motherfucker's full of mud.
Hey, I was just late on the tour, bro.
Hey.
That was fun though.
I mean, you was close to getting through that one, but it was pretty bad.
I know.
When that
started
second
pushing one. Mud, I was like.
That second one was tough too. But you made it. I told you, mate, man, I ain't gonna steer you wrong, baby. All right. Weather's getting a little bad. Pack it in for the day. When you was tall and shorty, that lightning likes your ass. So. We out, cha. Catch y'all on the next one. Yeah, my shoes is fucked up. My shoes is fucked up.
I've seen your feet way out the front.
Got it.
Cut that out. Hell yeah, Dad. You're gonna have to cut some of this out.